Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix BitLocker too many pin entry attempts error in Windows 11. Recently, I shared you the video to add pin to a BitLocker drive, and after enabling the pin, when you restart the system, you will be asked to enter the BitLocker pin at startup, and this pin is being asked at every startup. But in case if you are getting an error even after entering the correct BitLocker drive encryption pin, then this video will show you how you can fix it. First of all, I will illustrate the problem. So here I restarted the system, and after that, when the system reboots back, I get this screen, enter the pin to unlock this drive, and this is the BitLocker startup screen. When I enter the correct BitLocker pin here and press the enter key, I get this error, too many pin entry attempts. There is a limit on the number of attempts allowed. To reboot and try again, press enter. For other recovery options, press escape. So if you are also getting this error, this is not a new error and this is already a documented error. There is a Microsoft documentation already on this. Its link is mentioned in the video description. According to Microsoft, this is a known problem on Windows 10, Windows Server 2012, Windows 7, Windows Server 2008, and now also on Windows 11. And the symptoms are same as I have already shared you in this video. And the cause here is this issue occurs because the OEM does not reset the lockout count before shipping the device. And here in this documentation, Microsoft has suggested some workarounds to resolve this problem. So basically, you can use the recovery key to unlock the drive in such scenarios, and after that you can turn off BitLocker and then re-enable BitLocker. So here you can press the escape key on the error screen. After that, you will be asked BitLocker encryption drive recovery key. Simply paste the recovery key. You can locate the recovery key using link mentioned in the video description. I know it's a pain to type this long recovery key, but you have to type it once to resolve this error. Once you enter the correct recovery key, press the enter key, and this will instantly unlock the BitLocker drive, and you will see Windows 11 boot screen. As the drive is unlocked now, you can complete the login process as usual, and you can go to the login screen, and even you can change the BitLocker drive pin. Alternatively, you can go to BitLocker section in the control panel, and here you can click on change how drive is unlocked at startup. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. And here you can select insert a flash drive option if you like, or you can also select let BitLocker automatically unlock my drive. Once you click on this option, you can see that this drive will be unlocked automatically when you sign in. You can click finish in this window, and then you will be no longer asked BitLocker pin at startup. And in case if you want BitLocker pin to be asked at startup, you can select the USB drive option, or you can also change your pin if you like. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.